wanna go deeper.
We've actually been very busy this year recording the new album, which is going to be out on December 26th in America, called The Mission Bell.
Yeah.
Available at all good record stores. So we've really been doing that this year.
We were in a studio together recording the new record, The Mission Bell. I had a song title in my book called Miracle Maker, and I just said to God, I want to write a song. Stooge had some chords, and we just started playing together in the studio. It was a great band moment for us.
In between times, we've been doing a lot of travelling and a lot of playing, performing with. I think we'll be visiting by the end of the year 20 different countries. We're glad to be doing it.
Yes, this is an amazing privilege to be living out some of your dreams, to be in the center of God's will.
When someone obviously gets touched or, you know, influenced by the music.
We were praying for this girl to get out of the wheelchair. It's amazing that she did. She was running around the place.
Do you feel the same?
What I see is a new young. Yeah, sometimes we get stories about people who come to Christian and are in concerts, and that's amazing.
Privileged and chance to see a passionate generation in front of women so many different countries around the world.
It's just nice to be playing music for a living and have an influence occasionally.
Amen.
Thanks for coming. Thanks. Hi, we're Delirious and you're watching briefcast.com.